75-year-old Kawamara Constantino was served with a court judgment rendering her plot of land to a one John Alganyira Kabeba. The two are all residents of Nyankwanzi A, Kichwamba sub-county in Kabarole district. It is absurd that sometimes judgments are made without officials coming on ground. During the meeting organized by the RDC and the two parties claiming land ownership, Constantino said the land in question was given to her by her late father. However, she was in shock to receive court documents from Kawamara questioning her ownership. I was approached and asked to vacate my land with claims that it belonged to Kawamara, and all those that brought land were asked to leave. He took animals to my garden and destroyed everything. When I went to tell him, he tried to beat me up. Constantino brought the case to my office after securing the court judgment, but I think she has to receive a court order before a final judgment is executed. So what these people are doing is wrong. Kabeba, however, insists that the judgment was passed in his favor and the land belongs to him. I have all the documents from the court confirming my ownership, and the decision was reached in December last year. I am yet to serve the people on the land to end any activities. Residents were shocked to learn that both parties had court judgments in their favor. During the meeting, Kawamara informed locals that she also sought court's decision initially when Kabeba started threatening to evict her tenants and she secured a judgment in her favor.
I'm really surprised that both parties have judgments in their favor. That woman was born here and her father left all the things in her name. How come the grandson is the one chasing her out? Is she the only one that was left behind? Young people are now using .com means to get things that are not theirs.
The Kabarole District Resident District Commissioner, Fitas Vandeba Apuri, decided to halt the eviction process because of the controversies surrounding the case.
I demand that the status quo remains the same. No one should ever evict this old woman. Whoever does so will have crossed the red line.
Magesi Jack, the Kichwamba sub-county chairperson, has faulted lawyers for not guiding the parties involved. Report by Janantusi Ngwire for the news.